Welcome. Today we're going to take a look at our all-new CMS4 PC client for PC and Mac. Once you've installed the client, we're going to first go ahead and click the big plus to let us set up a new profile. Now we can add in a name. The name is what will appear on the list when you first launch the software. And do not select the CMS Hub option. That's for a separate piece of software for managing multiple sites at a time. And then go ahead and hit save. That'll save the changes. If your firewall pops up, tell it to go ahead and allow access. That will allow it to connect to your servers. Now, depending on the software version that you've installed, it will either pop up automatically, or we can go to configuration and select DVR list to allow us to add in the DVR. The name of the DVR, you can call it anything you want, and then hit next. Now we're going to type in the address of your DVR, as well as the login and password. And then it will go ahead and connect to your DVR in the list. Once it's connected, then we can jump back to the live view by clicking on live at the top of the screen. The first time you connect into a DVR, then it's going to populate automatically with a bunch of layouts for that DVR, showing you sections of cameras like these here that have four cameras apiece, going all the way down to a layout that has all of the cameras on the screen at once. You can also add in custom layouts, which we'll take a look at in a subsequent video.